But I've just done my laundry, and a lot of you have given me some really good tips about how to hang it the right way. So a lot of you have suggested and to go kind of hang it from the bottom. So here's a t-shirt. So I'm gonna take your recommendation and I'm gonna hang it from the bottom, okay? I just hope I don't drop it. So if I do drop it, then it would go on my, well, no, it would land there, so it'd be fine. But so tell me if this is right, okay? That looks pretty good to me.